Ngicela semukele ngokusithole bazazi ukushayela izandla. Yeah, ngisabuza ke ukuthi niyamthanda ngoba sengiyazi ukuthi uthando lwento efushane.
Mayibonge Nkosi. Hallelujah. Bazalwane, ngiyacusa ufika lethi ukuthi ngiyolanda ubabukhumbu ushumela kabili. Ushumela emshikeni, ushumela nala. Ushaya idabuli. Mhlawumbe ngakho ngibona ngazi ukuthi kuyadileka kancane. Amen.
Amen.
Mayibonge Mvana.
Amen.
Uthule Siyoni.
Amen.
Uthule wabakhethiweyo.
Amen.
Uma ngithi ngiyalalela ukuthi umuntu unesimo sendoda la phakathi kwethu. Intshontsha ngithi ngiyalalela ukuthi umuntu kwangatshontsha ithuna lenhlabathi kamkhulu wakhe. Athi umuntu kwenzenjani? Athi umuntu cha, ngibona abantu behlangana behlukana ngawo. Ngithi ngiyabuza umuntu, athi umuntu kunomama. Ngibona kushunquthula makhuluka lo mama. Athi umuntu cha, inkinga ukuthi ilo msebenzi nonawo wena. Awufuneki kulo msebenzi ngoba uholela imali kodwa uzenza ngcono. Amen. Ngithi ngiyalathi umuntu kunesimo sempahla yakhe ngaphansi yalahleka. Niyakhumbula bazali saya kubathandazi. Nkosi yami. Nisekhona. Hallelujah. Mayibonge Nkosi. Ayiye bangcwele ke asingenene enkonzweni yethu yokunikela.
Amen.
Siyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu ukuthi usihole kwaze kwalana. Are you happy? Khala makhaya namhlanje zobusiseka. Wenze kahle wafika nawe. Sesilapha phambi kwenkosi. Hallelujah. Bazalwane niyalithanda intenye. Besicela manje nishaye okugcina ngoba sesikhipha ofisha bakho, sikhipha ofisha bakho bodwa manje. Ngiyezwakala. Kodwa uma ngithi ngiyabheka bazalwane angathi ngikhombisa ngathi angisalithanda intenye. Kwenzenjani? Right. Ake sinikele ke bangcwele, ake siqale ngokunikela. Sengakhuluma kakhulu ngomnikelo. Kuyezwakala? Sikhulume kakhulu ngomnikelo, sekufanele senze nje manje. Asenzeni ke bazana, senzeni impambo sokwenza. Impambo senze. Ukwenzisisa. Asiphakamise izandla zethu. Sizoyifaka la khona khona imali. Bazalwane. Sifikela yini uza uNkulunkulu mihla namalanga. Sobecela ngaphela sinikela ngazo ukuthi sinikele inkosi uJesu. Kuyezwakala. Ithi iBhayibheli asikwenze singathi kubuyo inkosi. Kuyezwakala. Asiphamise izandla sikhona bakwatile mathi kwenze njalo. Hawu. Maria Joseph. Jesus. Senkathele itende senfukana. Ngikathele. Ngaba nikho la. Awusona mathi bakhuluma bakhuluma dadu wethu hayi. Ukufika kusisi. 1 2 3. Nasonge. Ewan bambi bele kanje lo dadu wethu bambi. Thank you sir. My love you knows. One bambi bele la kwa bambi la bambi kanje lo nene mathi bambi kanje lo. I want to go to the house. Right. 1, 2, 3. Hayi bazani. Phethe masente. Ngiyenzani lokho. Okay. Listen, bazani. Next week, sizozelwa ubaba uRakhulela sifane ngobaba uTshangase. Kusasa uze inceku. Very powerful. Ithebani bani uTshangase? No, ngikhona uVusi Khumalo. UTshangase kusasa. UVusi Khumalo. That way, you know, ngibambanisile. Yindaba senikhangise kakhulu zabathi nijahile. Kodwa ngithi uyaniphakela umntakagumbi. Uyaniphakela. Uphakele isona. Abanye ade bebuza uba kusithole indaba sozenjani manje khulunywa njeade umiwe kuthiwa sithule ta. Hhayi bantakwethu phela kusuke sengene enkonzweni yokuprofeta. Abanye baca ayenzeki ematendini le nto yokuthi kwehle isiprofetho senzeka emabandleni. Cha, phela lesi intendelele yensuku zokugcina and kufanele uNkulunkulu akhulume ngayo yonke indlela, akhulume ngezulu yakhe, akhulume nangabaprofeti. Abanye baxa leyo nto bantakuthi uma sesikhuluma sikhuluma sithandaza ngiyakhuluma nje njengobaba kuyezwakala ngizamuthi ithi ibhayibheli uNkulunkulu wethu uhlelekile, uNkulunkulu we-order. Uma ngithi athule mhlawumbe umoya ingcwele sisebenza kakhulu, umoya ingcwele ungumuntu unezindlebe, asisho ukuthi iye kona. Abanye umoya ingcwele msebenzisa bathi basebenzisa i-pronoun it, no is wrong, he, him, ngoba ungumuntu umoya ingcwele akasona isilwane, yabo. But lowo umoya ingcwele yena-ke lowo umoya ingcwele yena sikhuluma ngayo sisebenzisabizwana soqobo yena awungoza washaya isizulu manje suka madoda kuhle kodwa ukuhamba esikoleni hlole sabizwana soqobo isizulu leso yena nisekhona basemane yena ngoba ungumuntu mesefikile yakhikho-ke lapho mesefikile kufanele silale lithi ibhayibheli umoya wabaprofethi uthobela abaprofethi yeswakala ngesikhathi sithi kufanele sithule sonke ngoba uzolokhu ukukhala sikubuze ukuthi ukhalela mina-ke manje ithini imeseji ngalokhu ukukhala thule siyasiwehlela manankulu zibambe ngoba ibhayibheli ithi kunjani mfokazi uma sibuthana omunye kuba nengoma ihowe omunye abe neyilini omunye abe nohumushi nangiso omunye sisiprofethi ngoba akuzohlala ekhulunywa ngelimi abanye baxala kithi bayofuna mhlawumbe kuqala ekhulunywa ukuthi irakakamushika nokwengathi nje uNkulunkulu uyakhuluma nje avase sikumprofethi akhuluma nje athi ngizwa isona abaprofethi bakweni babewu-2 isona lithi akube ngababili abaprofethi ababe babili nabawu-3 kodwa bangekho ngabawu-3 and futhi siyalalela ngomanye inkathi beprofetha kuso zonke ama-gift la kwi-5-fold ministry lithi nguyena wapha sisebenzisa isandla sakaleft uma sikhuluma nge-5-fold ministry nguyena wabapha abantu abangabapostoli every time masibamba into isupha sikhona umpostoli ngesakala umpostoli unezipho zonke umpostoli masikhuluma ngobamahlaba bamahlabani mazevangela nini uyavangela ngila ngamahlaba ukeprofethe ngila ngiyafundisa uyelusa umpostoli niyangizwa lona lo muno lo isithupha sikhona umpostoli lesithupha lo muno lo umele thou sayest the Lord umprofethe usho kanje ujehova umprofethi every time lo omude kunabo bonke ha obaba usithole laba abavangeli abaqhusi bamathi abawuyisihlahla bafika qala laba endaweni bafika bashabhele phezulu bese yifika-ke zoba amahlaba zorek hhayi yezi ngiyangizwa abavangeli lesi la ukuthi iring yami ngiyishiya ekhaya la siyangipintshe ufake iringi lo usufake iringi sithokaleleft ngoba ukapasta uneringi umalusi lo ubuthele nathi ringi yabona mfundisi esumile yes funa umfundisi afake iringi umuntu beshadile uba bafake iringi bazalwane ya lo ufake iringi upasta lo ngiyangizwa bazalwane bese kuthi umalusi nabathi umfundisi hhayi kandla kuthi umfundisi ingakho labazali bayebandlela kamzimba bashaya khona-ke umntana bumfundisi umalusi angishayi mzalo nake njalo ngithi lowo mncane ucicane uthisha lo etitsha ngezwakala kodwa kuzosongela isipho esihlanu sinto bamkhumbula kuyeza kule sipho esihlanu lesi ithi ibhayibhe asihlolwe ukuthi uprofeta abakhona abaprofeta ngomoya wase-universal hayi bo uthanda amen baprofeta ngomoya kuphi baprofeta ngomoya wezayoni umzalwane kwakade isayoni sesinzile sesebenzisa lo moya sesiyoni lokade ngikusho la ngithi kunento semikunento kunesifundekhani ukuthi ihlale iqhaye njalo ngithi ngathi umuntu unesimo senegijima phezu kwethu lo moya kuthi ethi ugogo wakho ulambile abanye-ke amaprofetha ngoba hayi ngezwakale zintathi iy'nhlobo zokuprofetha khona isiprofetha esivela kumoya kankulunkulu khona i-human spirit umuntu ekushumaya wayo khona nomoya kasathane ngezwakale ngokuthi angifundisi bento engikhuluma yilanga nge-spirit of Jezebel unkosikazi wenkosi ka-Ahab uJezebel i-spirit esibulala amabandla ethu esisebenza ngabantu besifazane the spirit of Jezebel angikho-ke lapho sikhulume nje nebandla singasemvangeni ngoba siyingozi ufuna ukuthi uJezebel wenzeni emadodeni kaNkulunkulu ubheke abantu besifazane abasebandleni lakho ukuthi benzani madoda asebandleni noma kumgcotshwa kaNkulunkulu and sifuna ukudominata i-spirit of Jezebel angikhokela ngiyahlela nje bantu ukuthi ngiyalihlephulela nje kancane nje ngisazongena kwisaphayeni ngizwakale ngisakhona ya lo umprofeti kufanele ehlolwe bengisho ukuthi izolo unkulunkulu usebenze manje abanye bemake yabona uma sisebenza ukulu anothule ethi tu njengade yithetha leo sisathe profeta nalowo prof futhi uma baprofeta into ethi ehambisanayo then uyakhonfema unkulunkulu ukuthi this is it ngoba ngiyakunikeza nje ithi kufanele umzali ekulethela isiprofeti ujehova uthe wona mzoku ukuthi nokuthi ukungasheshe uphaphe lindela baze bebabili fanele mina ngize ngilinde bebe bobu-3 abantu abakhonfeme into eshobu kufanele ofaza bazoyikhonfema nawe thule ebandleni usupapa unkulunkulu ebeke something thule ukulandela ukulalela ukuthi ubani mhlawumbe umbhulo into ethini mhlawumbe abantu abama-intercessor angithi nezinto eyishiwo ngokukhumana ngomgqibelo usho into eyishiwo udadwako kaba kumahlala ngiyangizwa ngiyakhumbula usikhathi efika la at extend the tent nalo muntu uzame ukuthi extend the tent uyayisho lento iyakonfirmelana amen angkhohlwa besolundi noshume kwelinye ibandla abazama ngenomoya wentaba beza ukukhuluma ukuthi uJehova kufuna abantu abazohamba entabeni olanda izinto zikaJehova bangi bazama beyigroup bathethe kwe bafika entabeni emaprofethana abazalwane baprofethana imishado namhlanje abayibadivosile ngoba banikezana imishado yamanga futhi bona labo kwinkosi manje zesifazane impela kukhona umamela ukuthi wena uJehova ungibonisele ukuthi kukuthi uJehova ungibonisele kukuthi nokuthi bathuzele lo brat lo mama bathuzele nje abakhweni abarakhi ebona ovuthayo amkhathalise novuthayo kanti akhambi kanjani imicabango kaJehova akusiyo imicabango yethu izindlela zikaJehova akusiyo iy'ndlela zethu niyangithola asinikeleni bekhuluma nje ngoba kunamadimoni awu-7 abamba abantu besifazane umuntu wesifazane kusho madimoni ayisikhombisa la uJesu akhipha umariya magdalena athola kabantu besifazane ma isesindiswa ngabe umuntu wesifazane number 1 uyombona ngokuthi usedlulile edimoni lokubhuqa masesinsiwe ngempela yomuthi udlule edimoni lokubhuqa ngoba ziseyisinsiwe iqalesi kodwa ziyabhuqa zinjalo sakhazim ladies and gentlemen let me introduce to you the moment of giving ngiyadlula nje asime ngenyanga sonikele manje ngiyayithanda indaba ubambathi indaba yerasta kwamahlaba safuna ichaze phela Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ake sivale amehlo ethu babu Africa nasuthunezela umnikelo. Baba umnikelo wakho lalani vulana amehlo. Ni keep it the best. Musale umnikelo yabo nje manje. Fanele ukho msinyebe benithanda into le extended. Keep on lezi imali zempe let's do ibekele ukuthi uyogcina inyanga yonke. Uyinikele nje ubo Jehova uzokwenzana. Khona umuntu ngimthandazela ngamthandazela uthola umsebenzi. Abantu bathola umsebenzi, bathola umsebenzi. Kusasa ngicela bonke abantu abafuna umsebenzi ophatha amabhasi. Sibabeka isandla ngoba abanye bakadeli bawo Thomas abadeli masizithi bambani izandla bambani imisebenzi sicela ke bazame kusasa nifike namapass enu nama CV enu nama application enu la no apply sobeka isandla nihambe nisokhonjwa mina enge ingatholakala imisebenzi kodwa ngoba nomntwana kaNkulu nokuthi two uthembekile kunikeleni uNkulu is going to bless you ngiyazwakala ngicela ngithe asiqale sithathe envelope nithathe i-escort revival nibhale lana nithi gogo sibeko escort revival te siqale abo 50 rand isifakele intuzuma asifakele ukuze siqhubeke ingenxa yentuzuma abantu basentuzuma baqopha umlando la eThekwini abeka abantu abanikele njalo basentuzuma angazi mina mdubani izowenze njalo basifakele amahlamba lento yakho mntanami ibambe mawawa uyozobaleka imali kamashonisa endodini enehle ndodo wenze njalo
Jesu waseNazaretha wena wethu ungumkhulunkulu wembetha amandla nokuphila baba egameni eliphelelayo neliphilayo njengamanje nkosi yami siyankonzweni kasiphethe khona ukhiyo omkhulu nomizwa lonke baba lingathi umnotho nemisebenzi ayikho kodwa manje siphethe ukhiyo nkosi yami ovula lapho uvalwa khona kabe kusavala umuntu egameni likaJesu waseNazaretha Sizonikela uSathane ebhekile. Sizonikela isingilosi sakhe sibhekile. Sizonikela bethu umnotho ukho. Sizonikela bethu imisebenza yikho wena baba onakho konke ukuvulele. Kwehle Nkosi yami kwehlele phezu kwethu. God Jesu siyabonga. Amen and amen.
Asise kasonikela bazalwane. Asime ngenyawo. Nongenayo adlule nje asikazi. Kuyiqhakwi.
Thank you. Jesu nasebusuku abantwana bakho sebekhiphile konke okusuka enhlizweni zabo babusise inkosi ngegama lika Jesu Christ inkosi yethu amen
siyabonga kakhulu bazalwane sibona nabo nabo fruit tree sekushonile manje ubani ukujonsana manje sibona nabo nabo fruit tree abo halls olika fruit siyabonga bazalwane khona impuli lenkulu Yeah. Now I'm going to put something in my bone. Yeah. So, I'm going to say that 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 I'm Yes, sir. No, I can't feel it again away. So, what did I go? I was taking a little rice. Nasa Angela was a lot of rice. Let it go. Siyabonga kakhulu bazalwane inkosi inibusise nabo abasisapotayo kodwa kuseza nje inyama ayizi bazalwane haleluya ucala Margaret eze ngapha ngaphambili. We are come to worship God.
Praise the Lord.
Forget about yourself. Bazaran, and if you say, you get no one of my sermon metals. Ngenobani masena ikuqa zonke ushona bameni ufika bekhuqa phansi hamba ngabo phathe bakhohlo ucela ukhohle ukuthi ubani ugqoke kahle kanjani akuyiniki nje uNkulunkulu ngikathi siweshipa usuka wakhe ihlelo sendumiso kaJehova lazohlala khona ngikathi siweshipa kwakhe ialtar every time amantu kaNkulunkulu Abraham nabehamba khona befika kwialtar a place of worship. Siyanikele masidumisi asiphamisele izandla zethu ukhohlwe yikho konke okusecindini wakho. God the Holy Spirit in this place, vala amehlo akho. Into esisivala amehlo ukuthi sifuna ngalokho ekuphazamisa.